Welcome to our beautiful and revitalized downtown Nashua. I'm Jim Donches, the mayor of Nashua, and I'm proud to call Nashua my home. We have the Nashua River, a beautiful amenity, wonderful social activities, many fine shops and stores, great restaurants. Downtown Nashua is the place to be.
We're standing here on West Pearl Street in beautiful downtown Nashua. It's one of my favorite spaces in the city. In the coming weeks and over the summer, we're going to have the downtown circulator trolley come through West Pearl Street right around the corner here.
Come join us in downtown Nashua. If you try the new Gate City Trolley, check us out at gatecitytrolley.net. You can get on at either of the parking garages, Elm and High Street, and it rotates every 15 minutes from City Hall all the way down to Railroad Square. We have everything from the farmers markets on Sunday mornings to the new piano installations that are open to the public to play at any time, and all kinds of new public art displays.
There's no shortage of great things to explore. Whether you're seeking fine dining, eclectic shopping, a vibrant arts and culture scene, or just a place to kick back and relax, make your destination downtown Nashua.
We have a free trolley all around downtown every Friday and Saturday night.
You can get your ticket when you get on board for discounts at some of our amazing downtown restaurants and establishments, and come enjoy the downtown Nashua nightlife.
Join us in downtown Nashua on Friday and Saturday nights to take the Gate City Trolley.
We hope you enjoy this free service and thank you for visiting downtown Nashua.
Whether you're going to Holman Stadium for a baseball game, Greeley Park, or Mines Falls, Nashua Transit will get you there.
So come downtown, relax, have a drink, grab a bite to eat, and leave the driving to us.